You know,
I feel like that consistency is good. Like if bad RNG, like if the enemy spawns are bad, it's just going to consistently be bad. I feel like that's just how it's going to be. Last twice in a row. We'll have to find out if it's there again. It was just horrible. The word gospel means the good news. So in a sense, Bashar is bringing the good news, telling you to believe. Because if that's the case, then it's a horrible design where if it's happened one run, it's like that for every run. Oh yeah, it's looking like that. So a little bit of enemies, it seems. Maybe. It should be last wave.
Oh, that was that? Oh, I'm trolling. Whatever.
Okay, so it was different. Yeah, to like this.
Yeah, I was against Stagger in the back, whatever.
Getting body blocked, let's go. Okay. What the hell? Alright, 146 again.
I think I got that. I see you took the safe route.
Yeah, I think I got it. 201.
Easy record. That was stupid easy, honestly.
Yeah, I could have got the 2-0, but I said, fuck that, I'm gonna go for 201.
Sure. Let's just show gear real quick and drag in.
Yeah. Wow, that spawn right there was insane, because that first door was horrible.
Yeah, the first door was garbage, but I just popped everything and the door opened.
That was insane RNG.
Alright, returning to lobby. You're recording?